What's up, what's up, what's up? This is Rap Sheet Hollywood. We bring you the loudest, freshest commentary in Hollywood, but with a hip-hop flair. And today, of course you know by now, we're at the premiere, Who Killed Tupac? And I'm with one of the investigators, the producer, the world-famous, best-selling author, Lolita Files, with the afro that match. How you doing, sweetheart?
I'm good.
Good. So let's talk to our Rap Sheet Hollywood people, and let's just tell them, Lolita, why should they be looking at this Tupac documentary? There's been so many. Why this one?
Because this one, I believe, is the definitive documentary. It's a docu-series. It's 6 episodes. And we uncover every stone. We don't give up at anything. We go down rabbit holes. The people that are involved in this, you know, us three investigators, me, P. Frank Williams, and Stephanie Frederick, have journalistic backgrounds. And so none of us back down and looking for stuff, and Ben didn't back down. And we had an incredible production team that didn't back down either. And so I don't think anybody put in the work that we did to do this. And along the way, we wanted to make sure that the audience understood who Tupac is. So many people only know him from a soundbite. They only know that he was murdered in Vegas. They do not know that this was a complex artist, activist, poet, whole incredible human being whose life was drawn way too short and has never been solved in 21 years.
Wow. I'm gonna act like I wasn't a producer on the show right now, so I'm gonna ask you a question that I know the answer to, but I want you to answer it. Do we answer the question of who killed Tupac? That's what people have been asking me. In this series, do we answer that question? So I'm gonna pass it to Miss Lolita Files.
While I don't want to give away what happens in the series, I will say that I absolutely believe our audience will have satisfaction. We want satisfaction. You know, and I believe that's what sets us apart again from all the other Tupac movies, Tupac explorations, Tupac whatever. We wanted to have due process with this young man. We wanted to have justice. And we did not stop and would not stop unless we got satisfaction.
Good. Tell us, Lolita, you know, what you have going on outside of the show, what other stuff you have. I know you got a great best-selling book, Once Upon a Time in Compton. Talk about that and then give us your social medias.
Okay. Once Upon a Time in Compton, which is a book that I wrote with former Compton gang detectives Tim Brennan and Bobby Ladd, and that's actually what led me to this project. You know, I spent 4 years doing all this research on Compton and gangs, Tupac murder, the fall of the Compton Police Department, and so there's that. It recently won, you know, Best Nonfiction Award for the African American Literary Awards, and it's also going to be flipped for film and TV.
That's exclusive right there, Rap Sheet Hollywood. She's going to the big screen with the book.
And I also have one of my other books that's being turned into film, Sex, Lies, Murder, Fame.
And Sex, Lies, Murder, Fame.
A TV series that's being developed from my trilogy of books. Find me on social media. Very easy. It's just my name. At Lolita Files on Twitter. At Lolita Files on Instagram. Facebook.com. Lolita Files. And my website is LolitaFiles.com.
Rap Sheet Hollywood, you got blessed today. Lolita Files. This is what it's all about. Who killed Tupac? Make sure y'all tuning in every Tuesday for the next 5 weeks. It's going down.
Going down.
And we out.